But coming up here on Main Event, Akira Tozawa goes one-on-one with Apollo Crews. Can Tozawa bounce back from last week's tough loss to Commander Aziz with a big win over Apollo Crews? Or will the pride of Nigeria earn a victory of his own over the Japanese sensation Akira Tozawa? We're going to find out, folks, next.
Then from Des Moines, Iowa, it is time for the Stamina Monster.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Kobe, Japan, weighing 156 pounds, Akira Tozawa!
I think some of that stamina applies to the emotions of Tozawa.
Yeah.
You know, seems to be all smiles and a pleasant mood despite the continued turmoil in his love life.
We've seen that in the past, though. We've seen it in previous weeks from Reggie as well. Personally, Saxton, it could be a front. Their personal lives in turmoil right now with what's happened since their marriage.
Wow, this got really serious, baby.
It has. You feel for Akira Tozawa.
I do. I'm a sucker for love.
So 24-7 royalty. Now all of a sudden we've got Nigerian royalty.
And his opponent, Huntsman Way State Nigeria, weighing in at 240 pounds, Apollo Crews.
Let's play a little spot the difference here. What's missing from this picture in front of you right now?
I'm going to guess and say a certain seven-footer known as Commander Aziz.
Well played.
Ah, yes, thank you. Thank you,
Jeff. Shooting fire in Saxon.
Right.
No Imperial Guardsman by his side. Commander Aziz is not in front of us, folks. And how will that affect proceedings today?
Well, I'll tell you what. This might provide an answer to you because I actually did some research, Kevin. And I found out that this was Apollo's idea. He said he's been tired of hearing people like us complain that he needs Commander Aziz's help to be successful, that he depends on Commander Aziz as a crutch. So, my gosh, incredible shape. It's like he gets in better shape every week. But Apollo Crews feels like he needs to prove to people that he can get it done, whether Commander Aziz is by his side or not.
Yeah, and I spoke with this.